How good were you with chess as a kid?
Well, I've played chess. How good or bad, I mean, I don't know. Sometimes I won, sometimes I lost. But, I mean, I've played it. I used to play it a lot more. You know, when we traveled to Goa and stuff on the beach, it was nice to sit and play.
Is it?
Yeah.
My grandfather used to play chess in Surat. Right. He was a champion there, as told by my father.
Right.
He used to say, chess is the game of the king and the king of the game.
Right, that's true. That's
and
true.
I think, yeah. Is it, you know, I mean, how, you know, chess is more of a mind game, and it's only the mind game, I think.
Yeah.
But what do you feel in your mind when a very bizarre script falls on your lap? I'm saying bizarre in terms of the screenplay structure, probably, you know, a genre that you've never done before, A. And B, sorry, and C, you know, the films that Excel's been always making. I think Karthik Calling Karthik, I really loved that film. It was completely, you know, it took me by surprise. What really feels in your mind? Do you play mind games then?
No, yeah, you just
react. You just give in.
Yeah, you just react to what you've read. And there's a, I don't know how to explain it, yeah, there's some kind of a feeling inside you, an instinct that just tells you that ye karna chahiye yaar, it'll be nice, it'll be fun, it'll be interesting, there'll be something new for you to do, it'll be challenging, various things. You know, and that's really, you just listen to that voice, and there's no over-analysis.
So make an expression. So here's Zoya Akhtar's script in your lap, make an expression.
Make an expression.
how would you react to that?
If Zoya Akhtar gave me a next script, that would be it probably. Yeah.
Bijoy Nambiar's next?
Bijoy Nambiar, kya baat hai, kuch to interesting hoga isme, aisa kuch hoga isme.
Okay, okay, interesting. I want to know also, I know a fucker question was, I don't know where it came from also. But I wanted to just start something commercial. It's, I don't know, I'm sure I'm not boring you with my questions.
No, not at all. I'll tell you if you're boring.
Okay, great. Because then there's something called TRP on digital also.
Digital TRP?
Sahi hai.
DTRP.
Dude, the amount of, I mean, amount of replies you get, like, you know, if I'm doing an interview with Ranveer for Baji Rao, and if I haven't done an interview with Shah Rukh for Dilwale,
right,
it's a stampede, bro. It's like you've been crushed. Yeah. It's like, okay, sorry.
I'll try.
Nobody knows, though. This is a surprise for everyone.
Hi, this is Farhan Akhtar, and you're watching CinemaKids.com.